This is right. This is wrong. Right? Wrong. Shoulders are the most mobile joint in the body. But they're also the body part that gets injured most in training. Most commonly trained incorrectly. A shoulder injury can mess up your whole upper body training. Train them right, and you can build an impressive set of 3D shoulders that'll help give you the classic V taper of an aesthetic physique. So, in this video, we'll show you how to correct the most common mistakes when training shoulders.